And new tonight from Naval Station Norfolk, thousands of local sailors are headed out to sea as the USS Gerald R. Ford Strike Group deploys. 10 on your side on base for the farewells today. It's the second deployment for the Navy's newest carrier, the first of which went out in the fall of last year. Along with the four, the USS Ramage and the USS McFall also left Naval Station Norfolk this afternoon. In all, some 6,000 sailors will be deployed.